Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that status token. Now before start the video, let's hear my legal disclaimer. This video is only for educational purpose. Do your own research for the investing. Status is categorized as a mobile and desktop operating system and decentralized browser that incorporate a messaging system as such. As status allow you to interact with a network that any time frame, that anytime from anywhere. It was originally released in June in 2017. It is a light client Ethereum node and has the ability to give you access to all Ethereum decentralized applications from an app that is installed on your mobile phone or tablet. This is mean that user can send encrypted messages as well as access decentralized applications including a cryptocurrency wallet. Status project institutional rating is 3.7 and this project audited by Salomis. Status token total supply is 6.8 billion and circulating supply is around 3.8 billion SNT token. SNT token is listed on Binance, KuCoin, Bithumb and other popular exchanges. 5% SNT token is available on Binance exchange. 0.96% is available on OKX and 0.34% SNT token is available on Gate.io exchange. So if I share my opinion with you, then this project 95% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.